The following contest is a bloody splinter match, and it's for the number one contendership for the Havoc Hardcore title. Coming first to the ring, he's a member of the Authority, The Big Show! Yeah, for some reason, the sound just cuts off here. I don't know why.
Yeah, don't you just miss the dazzle? Cutting off sound at everything.
Oh yeah, I definitely do. Well, Blaze Splinter's match. Very easy. You gotta bust your opponent open, and then when you do, throw him through a table. So, and whoever wins this, well, Lawless wants to get revenge for the attack after the match with Kane, the last Havoc, which was years and years ago. Yeah, I'm Scary Barry.
And, inhale my dong, enragement bitch.
And that's Deadpool.
And whatever.
And that's Vegeta. And his opponent, who's a member of the Rules of Nature, Lawless. Even though he's not in the same show with most of the Rules of Nature, which is Battlestar.
So. Well, you can always draft him over there.
Yeah. It's not like, it's not like John Blackos hasn't had a match over on Arena or Battlestars, but I think he has.
He did have that match against Brandon Wolf.
Yes, he did. And he's going to have a match with Brandon Wolf against Mario and, I think Goten. Because Gohan, what did it say?
Loading screen! Yay!
Yeah, 2K16's a little better on some of this stuff. Yeah. Or sometimes a dazzle now. Big Show showing off here. And Lawless! With a shoulder tackle and then just punching out Big Show. Lawless isn't much for the showmanship. And it's a, oh, Tornado DDT! For the showmanship in wrestling, but he just wants to beat someone, and, well, Big Show's a lot stronger, a lot bigger.
Yeah, but sometimes it's not the fight and the dog. I mean, it's not the size of the dog, it's the fight and the dog. Like Vegeta here, he's like, comes up to my waist.
Huh. Yeah, you should keep talking, because your wife's getting banged by Rin.
I don't think Rin knows what to do with a woman.
Oh, wait. Well, Lawless, I thought he was going to do something. No, wait. Oh! Big Show knocks him off the apron. And, well, he can put him through a table. It won't count for anything because it's got to be busted open. Now, Big Show. Getting a chair. There come. Oh! In the face of Lawless.
And now in the dick of Lawless.
Okay. Flying shoulder tackle that
never ends.
You're very cheery for someone whose other wife, whatever the fuck illegal thing you're doing.
Like you can talk. You don't even belong on this planet.
This is true.
Oh wait, DDT on the chair.
DDT on the chair, and now Lawless is, I guess, going to try to set it up in the corner, or not. And now, okay, Big Show with a kick to the gut, and, oh, gutbuster, punch, punch, kick, goes behind, slapping the back of the head, and elbow to the back of the head, now punch, oh wait, no, he blocked it. Another flying shoulder tackle.
He loves that, apparently.
Oh, arm drag!
Of doom! And no, I'm not happy about that. I'm going to beat Rin senseless.
You're going to beat Rin senseless. Okay, William Shatner.
I'll be quiet.
Never!
Yeah, it's Vegeta and it's Deadpool. And oh, wait, and the Big Show blocks Lawless's punch in the gut. Irish whip. I guess I'm in the...
Oh! Acid attack!
Wallace may be in trouble here. Well, as long as... Oh, he throws him through the table and it doesn't break, but it doesn't matter. It's not a... I mean, it is a tables match, but it's like a... Oh, and in the gut. I mean, it is a tables match, but it's also a first blood match. And what the hell is Big Show doing?
I don't know. It's taking him a long time to do it.
And Wallace gets out. Of course he does. He had the time to, like, go find a girlfriend, marry her, and have three children by that. Oh! Replay of that. Double axe handle misses. Wallace was nowhere near the table. Why are we showing this?
We're showing somebody being stupid.
Yeah, he could have had three kids by the time that was... Okay.
Oh, wait. Wallace with the steps. Oh, and the chest. Well, he's selling the face, but it looked like he hit him in the chest. Okay, whatever. And now, oh, Lawless is smashing away. Is he bleeding? No, he's not. Elbow drop! Weird flippy leg drop. Knife edge chop. Punch. Irish whip to the corner. Okay. And all right, Big Show grabs him. Elbow to the back of the head. Punch. And final cut or showstopper, whatever he calls that now. Stomps. Oh, and on what's left of the table, choke slam! The table and floors will replay that choke slam. Oh, and you see the pieces of table smash underneath him. Now, Big Show. Clobbering him. And now, follow a slam on the floor! And now Big Show's coming over, well, over there, because in Havoc, we're in a skybox. Well, we are. I don't know why.
Yeah, here comes the chilled shrimp. I'm actually liking the way Doom's treating us.
Oh, wait. Oh, powerbomb! I think... Oh, wait. Another powerbomb on the floor. Weird flippy leg drop. And the WWE guys are way too close to this.
I would say action-packed action, but this is better than anything that's ever shown up on World Famous Flea Market.
Everything's but oh! Smashed his face into the WWE announce table. Arm drag. Elbows. Wait, block my Big Show. Punch in the gut. You know that's subjective, right?
Have you seen World Famous Flea Market?
Yeah.
Oh, his face just got smashed into the ring post, and gotta see if he's bleeding, and I know he's not. He's not bleeding.
Big Show, you already got the chair from under there.
Remember, the main event tonight is a fatal four-way United States Championship match. Oh! Yanni Merrick, who's gained two titles in Havoc, the World Championship. Oh! At the anniversary show, DDT on the chair. And now, backbreaker. It's going to be Ryudo Yuki. And Yugi Moto in that thing into the chair this time. Yugi Moto. WMD! And we have blood! Here's a replay of that punch. And we have blood, ladies and gentlemen. Big Show's taunting. He knows he can just win this now. Just get Lawless through the table and this match is over.
And you're saying?
Oh yeah, Yugi Moto, Ryudo Yuki, and... Oh wait, blocked. John Blackos and Merrick! Oh! And now we have blood on Big Show. Final judgment by Lawless. has busted the Big Show open. But Big Show kips up. Hulk smash! A clothesline. Irish whip to the corner. Ass attack. And crossbody. And still no sound. Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened there. I have to check the cables. Anyway, all right, Big Show setting up. Stomps away at Lawless here. Punch in the bloody face. Both men are bloody now. So whoever puts the other man through the table. Oh, reversal. This wins. Oh! That almost did it. That almost won the match. The table just didn't break. That shoulder tackle. For the first time, the shoulder tackle is actually useful. Well, I think they've been weakening Big Show.
Well, possibly. I don't know. But that one would have won the match.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. F5 coming. How's he? Oh, God. The strength of Lawless to be able to F5 Big Show.
But he missed the table.
He did miss the table. Clothesline. Another clothesline. Big Show runs up and climbs the ropes. Okay. And Lawless takes him down. Looks like he's going to go for Tower of London.
Nutbreaker.
Yeah. Oh, clothesline. He's going to try it again. Another clothesline. And Big Show runs. Oh, okay. Tripped on the table. Then Lawless ran up and tripped on the table, too.
Okay.
Yay! Punching! That was weird. That whole little exchange was weird, but okay.
Hey, you're supposed to shush.
I don't care.
Yeah, but I'm going to punch Ren the dick so hard he's going to be two-dimensional. It's going to be a vagina after I'm done with him.
Okay. Isn't that what Cockknocker would do? Well, Cockknocker, after that, he has a chance to cash in for the next wave title. He does that. Oh, wait. Lawless has got Big Show here. Arm drag. It does not hit the table. Knife edge chop. Punch. Now he's going to set up Big Show on the ropes. And now Lawless. Elbow drop. He's going to try it again.
Why? It's not getting him through the table.
I don't know. Now it doesn't matter. Big Show grabs him. Choke slam. And now the Big Show. All he needs to do is choke slam through that table. This match is over. Well, he's trying to punch him through it. I don't know if that's going to work. Again. Punches. Just clobbering Lawless. Lawless blocks here. And now Lawless. Oh man, the strength! Can't believe he's got this power left in him. F5 through the table, he's won this match. So replay of that. And this match is over, ladies and gentlemen. Lawless is the number one contender for the hardcore title. And here's a replay of some of the action. Here's this thing.
The stupidity.
The stupidity.
Yeah. That was pretty dumb. And here's this backbreaker by the Big Show. And here's the showstopper, I think he calls it. Onto the chair, hurting Lawless's back. But here's where ended Lawless. Impressive strength with F5 through the table to win this match. There's our winner and the number one contender for the Havoc Hardcore title. Lawless! Well, Lawless has his revenge in the Big Show for butting into his match with Kane. And since the Authority is not really much in OCF anymore, I think that's it for Lawless versus the Authority. I think he's defeated him. Well, the Crusade defeated all of us, but yeah. From what I'm hearing, we're probably going to get my company back before long. It's not going to be... Oh, wait! What the hell? during the audience, when we're showing the audience, Grundy and Hia attacked Lawless from behind. Oh, no, no, don't do this. No, no, no. Wait. Oh, John Blackos. He just saved Lawless from a beating there. Oh, man.